lead the warriors, 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 warriors. My Lord is Lord, maintain. It's hard since I'm a soldier at war. Cause everybody wanna try to pick up the devil in me. But the evil's embedded in me, weak keeps me at ease. Take note, no, here it comes. That murder won't come in to carry you. They're talking to stupid, they're putting the gauge out, murder. They're putting it into your tempo, man. They blow your brains out. Now, get to my head, we can see that we are more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs. We're just a little twist of irony, but smoke and lethal warriors, 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 warriors. Now come into my way, you can see that we are more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs. We're just a little twist of harmony, but smoking lethal warriors, 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 warriors. Now come into my way, only time we are more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs. We're just a little twist of harmony, but smoking lethal warriors, 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 warriors. Now come into my world and be the murder of more than love, more than thugs, more than thugs, more than thugs. These are the days of our lives,
the days of our days of our days.
Putting it down with the Mo Thug Soldiers, about to rock the house, yeah.
Welcome back. This next song beat the Beatles' 32-year-old record for the fastest-selling single ever. Here's Bone Thugs and Harmony with Crossroads.
Boom, 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 boom. Now tell me what you gonna do, but it ain't nowhere to run. When judgment comes for you, and judgment comes for you. Tell me what you gonna do, but it ain't nowhere to hide. When judgment comes for you, cause it's gonna come.
God bless you, working on the path to heaven. Follow the Lord all 24/7 days. God is who we pray. Even though the devil's all up in my face, but he's keeping me safe and in my place. Stay great to the gates and race without a chance to face the judge. And I bless my soul on book. Grudge because there's no mercy for thugs. Ooh, what can I do? It's all about the family and how we grow. Can I get a witness? Let it unfold. We're living our lives to eternal our soul. Hey, oh, hey.
And we pray and we pray and we pray and we pray. Every day, every day, every day, every day. And we pray and we pray and we pray and we pray. Still we lay.
Now follow me, road show. Weather is still a salmon. Come up to think of it, the people that's long gone there.
While he's in terrible.
Instead of giving up on his family, exactly how many days we got lasting? Why you laughing? We're passing, passing away.
We gonna reach our soul, cause I know I'ma meet you up at the crossroads. Y'all know if I ever got love in them both thugs, baby.
Let me be wrong, gone, really wish could come home. But when it's gonna die, gotta go bye-bye. All I look up and do was cry, cry. Why they kill my dog?
Damn, man, I miss my Uncle Charles, y'all. And he shouldn't be gone in front of his home when he didn't know who was wrong. Pull the road, pull the road, gotta hold on, gotta stay strong. When it comes, better believe on, gotta show that you can lean on.
Hey,
and we pray, and we pray, and we pray, and we pray. Every day, every day, every day, every day. And we pray, and we pray, and we pray, and we pray. Every day,
see you at the crossroads.
From the cross, 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 from the cross
Yeah. Mo Thugs.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my niggas. My niggas. Oh, my niggas. My niggas. My niggas.
Putting it down, baby.
Brothers, that new. Give it up for them. Bone Thugs and Harmony.
D.C.
What's worse than if you made the style we put down 50 fucking years ago? And it feels like we didn't want to take all the credit. I bet it didn't even occur to me with eventually people with their head on grass collide like up with the enemy. Cause I don't want to say nigga name and all that, but y'all finna get scarred. Ooh, let them loose and they heard the news. Just put up your cookie dead. Hey, you want to come to open up in the daily way? Fully automatic when they let them laugh. Get down, let them say, fuck them all if I can't get my respect. Come on now, put them to rest. With a bloody, bloody mess, but nevertheless, we won't stress. I'm thinking this random got you acting like you got to be me. It's all in your mind, but in time, you're probably gonna let us be free. Look into my eyes and tell me what it is you see. Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes and tell me what it is you see.
All I see is social, pistol, and hostile. Giving you the most, I told you, them feelings and leather, but the love and blood that we brought to the table. And what a death gets up for the woman in the harmony, smooth with a fish. More murder to the fool, that clown. Thousand in those out with the rough niggas. In this war, when you grab these bones, we can get it out. And I'm referring to all these hips. Y'all know who you are when y'all try that. Rolling with the East of 93, this shit down in the industry. And you buy that? I know. Younger and him on the road with pros and make friends and foes. But we chosen. Gotta bless us with his potion. Pure devotion, freely spoken, baby. See us never. Stay together, my clip too clever. Ride through the days of the stormy weather. Rhythm every each time with me forever lasting. Never want to pass and blast. All of the heavens gonna be ruined. Choose when they come, we won't be losing. Put them wrong
into my eyes and tell me what it is you see.
Driving, 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 I will say.
They're rolling with a fat seat full of speakers and a trunk full of batteries. Talk to the sailor on the regular. You can tell whether you got kids and see this phone is going no breath. Just push no knee, baby. And I'm sick of it. The same with this has to deal with all. We got to kick it out of the car. Where my lighter at? Give it back. Take in my pocket. Let me put this in your tank, tank. All these ballers got some different pancakes looking lovely. You can bomb AJ in your trunk. Keep your heart broken. Just a pin, thanks for the support. Now we back to the hoop. Got another tape ball. Let's watch this play. Let's see a ball. Some heat. And we pretend like we sipping on dimes. Lay, cause we still got us more space for the cold and powder. We gon' smoke this weed. We better push some more. These tests is getting dark. Let's take this young lean. Better hurry before it's too late. Parlay in the heart of the land. Just hanging cause it's summertime. Three deep to the four. Who they all around this ball that's in their grind.
All that's lost in their ride.
Planet Groove, and joining me on the show today, it's Flesh, Wish, Lazy, and Crazy Bone of Bone Thugs and Harmony. Welcome to the show. Good to have you guys here.
Glad to be here.
Much love, representing BET, you understand?
Is that right? 10 years you've been doing this thing. What's the biggest change that you've gone through in your life from when you started to now?
Man, really going from street thugs to artists to entrepreneurship.
Mm-hmm. Rags to riches.
Yeah. It's incredible all the things that you've gotten and that you've done and all the fan base that you know that you have out there. What's the strangest thing a fan's ever done?
Man. There's some stories.
Give me a story.
Dive off two-story buildings.
Wow.
Jump on our limousine and hang by the boomerang on the back.
Boy, that's crazy.
All kind of stuff.
When you first started out, your style was really different from a lot of people that were out there. How do you first off come up with a style, and then how do you feel about people that are like...
Our style comes like we're from like, you know, family orientation, just us being together for a long time, feeling each other and, you know, having to be different. We want to come out like everybody else, so, you know what I'm saying? Just come from us being together, love for each other, just us.
Yeah. Did you try it like a lot of other styles before you decided to go with the one that...
We really ain't never trip on style, though. You know, we used to do it, rap, you know what I'm saying, to each other, to our friends, and little talent shows like that, but we never really tripped on style or anything like that.
It just like it just hit us one day, you know what I'm saying, like a disease or something. Just bam.
Does it piss you off when other people, like, steal your style and try to do your thing?
It's a compliment, you know what I'm saying, to a certain extent, but then, you know what I'm saying, when they go... You know what I'm saying? Some people take it too far and we get offended. You know what I'm saying?
It's like flattering to the extent that people want to be like us and imitate what we're doing because music is all about imitation. You know what I'm saying? Bringing it back. But it's like disrespectful when they don't recognize who the originators of what's going on. You know what I'm saying?
Originators.
You know what I'm saying? Just our style.
Right. Okay, now what's the deal with Flesh? What's up? A lot of people don't know because you did a solo project. If you are really with the group or not, what's your status with Bone Thugs?
That's all part of the plan, you know. you know, the part about solo, you know, doing a solo bit, you know, that was all, you know, everybody worked, all the group working on solo projects, but, you know, it's, you know, going, you know, but, you know, coming up, you know, going through certain changes, you know, going through certain, you know, different situations, you know.
Right. Do you guys plan to do any of your own solo projects as well?
Oh, yeah, we're working on solo albums right now. Right. Me and Busy Bone working on solo albums right now.
Okay, where's Busy today? What's up?
Okay, nice.
Yeah, because we haven't seen him recently in a lot of things that you've been doing, last video and a lot of appearances.
And he went to the core of the problem. See, right now we're going through a little thing with our record company, you know what I'm saying? Like, Ruthless Records ain't really never been the same since Eazy-E left, you know what I'm saying? And we've been having a lot of problems as far as, like, getting our group together because we feel we should be representing on a more mature level, like having our business together. So, you know what I'm saying? We got Busy in the studio taking care of his business, you know what I'm saying? So we can just keep reaching them certain heights that we ain't got to look back when it's time to get, you know what I'm saying, jump away from Ruthless, because it ain't been the same since Eazy-E.
Right.
Bone Thugs and Harmony is still together, gonna be together always, you know what I'm saying? We just asking all the fans to ride with us. We going through some little difficulties right now with the record company, Ruthless Records, No Love, rest in peace, Eazy-E.
But
we'll be back at y'all.
All right.
Real soon.
But you have all a new CD out, so let's talk a little bit about that. Art of War, why'd you decide to name it the Art of War?
Basically, because it's like, you know, life within itself, you can label it as war, you know what I'm saying? Because everyday situation is a problem, or, you know what I'm saying, somebody not agreeing with how you want to do it, so that's why we call it art. It ain't got to be exactly guns and, you know, knives, you know what I'm saying? It's just everyday life, every different type of situation. The art, why we say it's the art is because, you know, just dealing with all the different life situations, you know what I'm saying? It's an art form. You got to truthfully master it, you know, to get through it, so it's the art of war.
Why'd you decide to do a double CD?
Man, we had so much built
so much,
up
yeah.
in us, you know what I'm saying? Because we hadn't released the album since, like, 95. That was East 1999 Eternal, you know what I'm saying? So over all that time, when we finally jumped in the studio, it was over with.
Yeah.
Like, everybody been through everything, you know what I'm saying? Like, we all been through our separate little problems, you know what I'm saying? So it's just like everybody has something really deep to talk about.
Right, that you had to put on. All right, well, we're going to talk some more when we come back. All right, stick around, everyone. Bone Thugs and Harmony on Planet Groove. We've got more when we come back. All right. Hey, everyone. Welcome back to Planet Groove. I'm Rachel, and with me on the show today, Bone Thugs and Harmony. Don't go anywhere after this, too, because you guys are going to perform some more on this show. So just to set things straight, there's no beef with Busy. You guys are all cool. It's some record label problem.
Family as usual. It's just problems with the record label.
So you guys, are you changing labels? Is that something that's in the loop?
Change labels, but we ain't kicking it with Ruthless.
I'm gonna say we trying to change labels. You know what I'm saying? We trying to very, very desperately.
You know what I'm saying?
Set us free, please.
Take this long, man.
All right. Oh, no. Don't do the Prince thing, right?
We do just want the fans to know, you know what I'm saying, whenever we all don't show up, you know what I'm saying, it's not Bone Thugs and Harmony, you know what I'm saying? It's a little problems we got going on, but if y'all just stick with us, you know what I'm saying, like I say, we'll be right back at y'all, all five of us.
Y'all love us, we love y'all. Music for y'all, believe that.
All right, a question for you guys now. A lot of people will listen to your music and say, all right, they're just spitting all these words out real fast. We don't know what they're saying. But if you listen close, there is a message to your music. What would you say that the message in your music is?
I mean, it's a message in everything we say, but I think the overall message is, you know what I'm saying, that we're trying to get across is that, you know what I'm saying, we represent the Lord, you know what I'm saying, God, Jesus Christ, you know, it's like we're trying to get everybody to see, even though you're going to have problems, it's going to be bad things to happen to you. It's two sides of everything, you know what I'm saying, you got good, you got bad, God, you got devil, you know what I'm saying, and that's our whole bottom line message, even though we coming from where we come from, we're going to talk about the streets, we're going to witness what we see, you know what I'm saying, but the whole thing is getting to heaven. Now, I think that's our bottom line message.
Right. Where does the religion come from in you guys? Is it something you grew up with and you wanted to put into your music?
Yeah, family, basically, you know what I'm saying? Because our families was, like, real deep into the religion, you know what I'm saying? It's just, like, we just learned it, you know what I'm saying, coming up, and it just stuck with us all the time, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
We knew that's what really
saved us from the streets was God.
Where do you see yourselves in 10 years?
Hopefully with many businesses and much
Travel
money. Many
Travel
businesses and much money.
Right.
Lone Thug's homie taking over.
Right. Well, you're obviously doing some major things. You have your own label now.
Mo Thug.
Right. So tell us a little bit about that. Some of your groups are performing today on the show.
Yeah, we got Mo Thug Records, you know what I'm
Poetic
saying?
Poetic Hustlers.
Our first artist we bringing out is Poetic Hustlers and Too True, you know
Too
what
true.
I'm saying? They doing their thing. Two female rappers, three male rappers coming out.
Ripping it up, baby.
You know what I'm saying? We got all kind of stuff coming out, though. R&B, we got R&B male groups, females, everything. We just,
everything,
gospel. Trying to get a little rock and roll in the
all
camp
right.
and really blow it up. You
all
know
right.
what I'm saying? We doing it all.
Whatever.
Okay.
Both doing it all.
All right. Okay, I'm going to throw some names out there and tell me what you think about when I say the names. Easy.
Mentor.
Businessman.
Mentor.
Big all businessman. Right.
Okay, Tupac.
Smart, wrong, surround.
Man.
Straight thug. Revolutionary leader to me. You know what I'm saying? Much love. Power to you, baby.
And I can ride with that.
Mariah Carey.
Oh,
beautiful, loving,
much love, nice. We love you, we love you, baby. Don't break down.
Successful.
All right, Biggie.
Man,
Biggie, much love,
much
to
love.
You
know
straight player.
Straight up,
big player, big proper.
Down, you know what I'm
icon
saying?
To the
yeah.
Straight
yeah.
up, icon.
Much love, on the
All
Biggie,
right.
baby.
The Brat.
The Brat,
the
love.
You know
off the hook,
down.
The Brat.
All right, now last thing, New Year. What are some of your New Year's resolutions? What's up?
Movies. We get, New Year's Revolution. Well, our first big one is to be signed to our own record label.
You know?
Bone Thugs and Harmony signed to Mo Thugs.
No, I know where you get your name, Crazy. I know.
But,
but our resolution is to just keep getting stronger. You know what I'm saying? Keep putting it down, mashing Mo Thug. Keep staying into these books. You know what I'm saying? Knowing all about the business, knowing how this world works, period. Just coming up, just straight entrepreneur.
Well, you guys are really just a smart group of brothers, and I really think that you know what you're doing, and you can only have success, you know, because you really have good heads on your shoulders, and you do good music.
Well, thank you.
Best of luck with everything that you're doing, the new CD. And I know you're going to blow up the planet with some more music for us, right?
Man, it's going down.
We're
going
to rock
on the show. Stick around, everybody. It's Bone Thugs and Harmony on the planet coming up next. Music label, Mo Thug Records. The first release off the label, Mo Thug Family Scriptures, went double platinum. Here's the latest group off the label, Poetic Hustlers with Day and Night.
You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby.
Come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on. You got me hustling, baby. 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 You got me hustling day and night, but your attention, can you feel it, baby? Reaper got me gone in a zone. I need this shit like a clock, need hands. Don't understand how the potency. And I control of me, I gotta let loose soon. Oh, I'm good because the hood is so good. When it comes to hustling and grip, I stay on touch with this. I'm soaking while I'm walking, kind of loose from the blizzard. Because it's plenty, hit me up on my head. Because it's plenty, baby, plenty, baby.
You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby.
You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. Tight. And that's the reason why you're getting the light. We stay on the low every night. Cause every day I gotta make my pay. And every way to survive, I gotta stay high to keep on my clip. From all this madness and this bullshit and sadness, these things that you say nothing nice. You gotta watch your back, but if you get for more advice. But that's the life that I chose, and that's the way that I grow. I'm incognito, flipping A for Momo. And that's day and night. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling.
Gotta watch your hustle from your birth. Gotta put in your work as you run this up. Put your head to the sky, even though it hurts. Whatever it's worth, gotta do your dirt. And some I run with the dummy man. Without the rocks in my hand, I am what I am with a master plan. Till I got knocked on the block, fly by to the gun. Glock, gotta have me on lock, gotta see another plot, and I know they watching me trying to get what I got, and I got the bitch that I went from you, they ain't good and said, and I'm gonna hustle and never break, number one in this race, first place.
Ain't close on my back, I ain't got nobody for the things that I lack. It's a sucker born in this world every minute. As long as they let me, I'm damn sure running up in them. They work hard all day and I'm up all night. My bills is halfway paid and my cutty needs to be tight. Never have to worry about where to lay my head from all them hoes. Ghetto love show, been playing, always make sure my rap is legitimate. Never do I worry about my pockets being a bit. Cause when I'm through with my thing, I'm looking straight. Just hope tomorrow I don't end up in
jail. You got me hustling, baby.
You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby. You got me hustling, baby.
All right, welcome back. I want to thank all of you for chilling with us on the planet, and we hope all your New Year's resolutions come true in the 9-8. Want to thank Bone Thugs for coming and hanging out with us on the planet.
Yeah.
Wish you best of luck on the new album.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to take us out of the show.
Yeah.
I could teach the world. Bone Thugs and Harmony. Check them out.
Why do I stay high? 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 If I could teach the world, I would be a thug in harmony. No God should be ready to roll. Do a with the city like Mr. Policeman. And don't come with the dip of a fist in the end and pray for the politicians freely. Be the amen. The last day of the last day, day, day.
That's why I am high.
Yeah.
That's why I am high.
Yeah.
I'm holding on to my soul. And nobody knows where it all starts. And then when I go, go, where am I gonna take another night? And I gotta know my own.
We got traditional gear, traditional gear, it's visible still, I'm still my photo for the little kids.
follow me. Long know we know the way to go. Follow me, follow me, follow me.
And that's why I stay high. Cause I can
deal with the government. You said it. I think you wish what I heard this, but I got you most of you saying your love ain't the way. Artillery, you can't come with me. You better let it rest. The little boys and girls all over the world. The shit that we say from the street. Nah, if you going to to repeat, please. If we can, no more murder. Amongst ourselves, if we can, no more murder.
If I could teach the whole wide world to be a thug in harmony, then I would teach the whole wide world to be a thugster just like me, like me. If I could teach the whole wide world to be a thug in harmony,
why do I stay high? 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 Why do I stay high?